improper drainage systems still remain a challenge in many parts of Livingstone City, and this has been a cry for many. For example, here in Malota area of Mulungushi Ward, drainage system is in bad state. This is despite the Ward Development Committee making recommendations to the local authority to have the challenge addressed. Patrick Kamwanga is Mulungushi Ward Development Committee Chairperson, who now explains.
Our drainages are not in a good state. They are damaged since UNIP era. And we had been having councilor winning within our same ward. But whenever they receive the money for Ward Development Committee, they talk of drainage, maintaining the drainages and other things. But as you can see, the state of our drainages, our drainage is in a bad, bad, bad state. The last money that we received was last year in 2020, we received the allocation for to work on the drainages. At the committee, we sat and agreed to the drainage that was supposed to, the most affected drainages, where I'm standing right now. This drainage was made in UNIP era, but unfortunately, the money was diverted into somewhere where the drainage had to be broken in, which are in a good state.
However, what is shocking here in Malota is that 50 bags of cements bought in 2016 for the improvement of drainages has gone to waste at the expense of this pressing need.
As earlier, as I said, we had the material that was supposed to be used on the same damaged drainages. But the material is here, lying in this storeroom for some good years. This material was bought in 2016. And this is 2021, the material is still lying here. And this is people's money that have been went to waste. Meanwhile, the Livingstone City Council are there to watch such a thing happening. And they cannot query the people who are supposed to do the job. So I don't know what other people will say, but to me, if I personally were the Ward Development Chairperson, this is wasteful. And this is people's money that have gone waste.
Mr. Kamwanga further expressed disappointment at the way the Department of Engineering at the Livingstone State Council disregarded the WDC's recommendations on which drainages are to be prioritized in the area.
The location that was given last year was meant for drainages, and the most critical drainage that we were supposed to make was the first drainage that I showed you there. But with this one, it has no blessing on me because we didn't choose to work here first. The work was supposed to be done on the critical drainages that was supposed to be done. But the money was diverted into here, of which this drainage you are seeing here, it has no blessing with the committee of the Ward Development Committee in Mulungushi Ward, because it was an interest of someone to come and do work here instead of where we chose to be worked on.
This reporter contacted the Public Relations Unit at the Livingstone State Council to find out as to why cements with thousands of kwacha could go to waste when this could have been used for the sole purpose they were purchased for. But their phones went unanswered. Muya Mukumbuta, Muvi TV News, Livingstone.